Welcome to A Minute of Your Day. I'm Carol Howell, and I'm glad that you're here. Today we're going to talk about the gospel according to Macaulay Culkin. Watched Home Alone 2 this past weekend. I've seen it 5,000 times. But there is a scene where Macaulay Culkin is talking to the lady in the park, in Central Park, and she's covered in pigeons. She loves her birds. And she said she didn't like people so much that she never seemed to fit in. And that's why she hung out with the birds. And Macaulay responded by saying, "Sometimes I feel like the pigeon in my house." You know, that hit me, and I thought, our folks with dementia often feel like the pigeon in their house because they're different and they don't fit in. And they know this, believe me, they know this to some degree, and they wish they could fill in the blank, lots of different things. We don't want our loved ones with dementia feeling like the pigeon in the house. We want them to feel loved and accepted. Let's work on that. Blessings and smiles.